inching closer toward the midway point of this NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. For the first time with Tony Pollard. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and that'll bring up a second and just... About a few inches here.
10 yards on the pickup. It's second and inches at the 35-yard line.
For the Giants, they were quite formidable in the win over Philly a week ago.
And no matter what's done throughout a ball game, it always comes back to blocking and tackling. That's the essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on tape that I saw last game. This team does a nice job of getting their opponents on the ground.
Third and short yardage, Prescott. Open man, Lamb, it's complete. And he will have a Cowboys first down, and he'll have it by plenty as they're able to keep the drive alive on third and inches. I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here, second down. These two teams met at MetLife Stadium earlier this year with the Giants winning that one. So they are looking for the sweep here at MetLife. The last run got a couple. Here's second and eight. They stay on the ground, but this time it's Elliott. And a good pickup there. He gets about six up to midfield.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
A gain of 6 yards, and it's third down.
From the 50. And he's got Ezekiel Elliott.
And he will have a Cowboys first down as this defense unable to hold. It's a 7-yard gain there on 3rd and 2. Carry by Elliott, and he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he's trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
From the 40 now on 2nd down, Prescott. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. 6 yards there off the scramble, but it'll still leave him with a 3rd down. Intercepted. Picked off at the 33. There he goes, right side.
Bring it.
And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Giants touchdown. Well, it was 3rd down defensively. They were just hoping to make a play and get off the field, get their offense on. Instead, they did one better. Pick it off, take it into the end zone.
Well, they did what you said. They got off the field.
They're going to have to come right back on.
They're going to come right back on, but happily, right? They put the ball in the end zone. That's the way you start a game. That's the way you set the tone.
And with the play clock winding down, we're going to get a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this 1st quarter. Graham Gano on for the extra point. It's up, it's good, and the Giants have a 7-0 lead. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This one will come out to the 25 as Pollard is going to elect not to return it. Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last, that didn't bother you too much last time?
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position, not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play too.
Second and 10. Out of the gun. Here's Prescott. Swinging this out for Pollard. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8. And 5 in the secondary now for the Giants on 3rd down. Here's Prescott. He'll get this out wide here to Elliott. And they've got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. A big play there on the catch and run. First down, Dallas. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. They'll run on first down. It's Elliott, and he can only manage to get a couple. Second and 8 coming up.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
The last run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8. Prescott to throw it. He finds his man complete. That's Webster. And he's brought down at the 34. Call it a gain of 4. Boy, the evolution of the game and how these guys in plays like that can get out of the pocket, keep plays alive, it just makes things so much harder for defenses.
It really does. And we're talking about an era in the game where the quarterbacks are the most athletically gifted that we've seen in a bunch. I mean, we talk about collectively, it's unbelievable. So their ability to move is practiced now. It's not necessarily, oh, he just took off and you guys figure it out. When he takes off, everyone knows where to go.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Logan Ryan. And the Giants are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line. Jones and the Giants now with a 1st and 10 at the 20. Throwing to start the drive. Jones. This one goes out wide for Barkley. And he's going to get 7 out of this before being taken down at the 27.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Being chased out left. And Jones will hit the deck here, and he is able to pick up the first down. For these two teams, they met up way back in the season opener. And it was the Giants with a road victory, so they'll look for the sweep here in MetLife Stadium. From the 32 now, here's 1st and 10. Throwing, Jones. He'll get this complete to Kadarius Toney. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45.
That looked like a pretty good route combination there, because you've got to find a way to clear the guy running the drag. Because when you do, you can just put the ball on him and then let him run.
Yeah, he's got some space. First down carry for Barkley. And he's got this one across midfield into Cowboy territory. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. You'll take that anytime you hand the ball to a back.
Working with a 2nd and 4. Jones with a handoff to Barkley. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. Coming up at halftime, we remind you once again that we're going to check in with Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL as we reach now, hard to believe, the halfway point of the season. Time flying.
It certainly is. Time to get the sweaters out, my man.
Now a nice play defensively on first down as this is knocked away and incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Jones fakes the give to Barkley. Throwing deep for Galladay. A rifle's one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Malik Hooker. And the Cowboys are going to take possession here at their own 33. So this is something we didn't see at all from this offense in the victory last week. That's a turnover. They didn't have any, but giving the ball away here in the opening quarter.
I love the surprise in your voice because it's exactly what you stated. Didn't see it last week, but it was a key to their win. And it'll be a key to this game as well, protecting the football. Didn't get it done there.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And two picks thrown here in this first half alone. We'll see how that affects it.
Can't wait to see where his confidence is, because the great ones, they'll throw four or five picks, and while it'll hurt their team, it won't hurt their confidence. They'll think something was just wrong with the ball or the wind or something was funny. It's never about them. That's how they stay so into the moment and into the game.
And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later. And let's face it, you could do worse than a four-yard run on first down.
Six yards left on second down. They just get the playoff. Now Prescott. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Azeez Ojulari. Excellent job on that play. A big, big loss. 18 yards. They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. Throwing. Prescott. He's going to wind up and air it out. And Prescott, his third interception. Picked off by James Bradbury. And the Giants force the turnover. They'll take over at their own 27. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. A give to Barkley out of the gun. And he'll just keep two hands on the football as he'll be taken down after a short pickup. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now, as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. And looks like they've got six DBs on the field here for a third and 9. Now Jones. Finding Sterling Shepard for his first catch. The Giants going to burn their third and final timeout as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. Now a play fake here on first down. They'll roll him out right. Looking for Shepard deep, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Malik Hooker. And the Cowboys are going to take over here up near the 40. Well, Charles, you know, so close to halftime there, you throw the interception. Not only that, you do give it to them in plus territory as well.
Yeah, they were pushing real hard to try and get something more on the board on their side of the ledger right before the half. Looking at it with 20-20 hindsight, though, might have been better to hand it off a few times, hoping to get something to break instead of putting the ball in the air and, of course, putting the ball in jeopardy.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And that is incomplete. 16 seconds now on the clock. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lanes, keeping proper leverage, and communicating well, too.
Here's 2nd and 10. Now Prescott. Got his man, it's Fehoko. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead. Now a timeout called for by the offense as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. In the secondary now for the Giants here on 3rd. Now Prescott. Looking deep in the direction of Cooper. Got a man that's caught at the 6-yard line. Touchdown, Cowboys! But Dak Prescott, probably not the first name you think of in terms of strongest arms in the NFL, but he showed it off there.
And that is absolutely demoralizing for a defense because you've got the offense on the ropes. It's 3rd down. You're trying to get off the field, and then wham, you have a letdown in the secondary, and you give up a big one.
And that throw, pretty impressive, and even 61 yards through the air. Zuerlein good with a PAT, and we are tied here in the second quarter. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. And they're just going to run it here up the middle. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it. So thanks to the late touchdown, it's a tie ball game here heading to break. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far. Set and ready to go for the second half. 1 touchdown apiece, 7-7 our score. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Well, I think that they probably just looked at things and said, we're fortunate that this is a tie game. No need to panic. No need to change a whole lot. We didn't play anything close to our best in the first half, so we don't have to go out and win one for the Gipper. Let's just go out and play our best football and win one for us.
Partner, this is one of the best routes anyone can have in their offensive playbook. Tough to defend because you think it's a go route, and then he breaks it back on the comeback. There's one other thing you need as well.
A well-thrown ball?
Exactly right. Gavin, a guy who has some precision in throwing the football because of the timing of the route.
On first down, Barkley. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. It's a loss of four on the first down play. So a step in the wrong direction. Now they'll look to make amends on second and 14. Looking to throw. Jones. And that's complete to Shepard. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 30.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
They go play action here on first down. Completes this again to Shepard. Touchdown, Giants! Sterling Shepard, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Giants have taken the lead. Extra point try, good by Gadeau. And that makes the score 14-7. Gadeau now following the touchdown here to kick it away. Taken at the goal line. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch-up here and start matching them point for point. But it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
You know, despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road and just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you because the spot they're in now is a credit to their defense. They've kept them in it by making the plays that they've made, and that just means you're one big score away from being right back there.
Now, the question is, can this offense step up and make that play? Because that's been an issue for them in this game.
It's a game of matchups, and that's why you take your receivers and move them around a bunch, especially your best guys. And when they work out of the slot, you often hear the coaches talk about how great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. The give is to Elliott. And he'll get this up to about the 40. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 2nd and 3.
Kidd had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. A good run, got 7 on first. Here's 2nd and 3. Play action, Prescott, and he can't get away from the pressure. The Giants get there. Give the sack to Lorenzo Carter.
Well, he shot in, CD, like he was out of a cannon from that linebacker position, and even though they had a running back in the backfield, no one could stop him.
Well, you certainly diagnosed that play perfectly because as fast as he got into the backfield, you're exactly right. The running back had no shot to get over and try to protect his quarterback, and a sack resulted.
On third down, it's Prescott. That one complete, Elliott.
And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
They'll run on first down. It's Elliott, and he's going to get this past the 50 and into Giant territory. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down, and as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
4 yards remain for second down.
To Elliott. Here's Prescott sliding out of the pocket, and this one taken in on the right sideline but not in the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far. It brings up third down. Here's the seventh play of this drive. This is third and four. To throw is Prescott. Finding a safety valve here. That's complete.
And he will have a Cowboys first down. They needed three. He doubled that. He got six.
One of my old teammates called me the other day when he was watching the game. He's like, man, trying to watch an NFL game and trying to account for their passing game? That's difficult. And just when you think you get everything covered, here comes a back out of the backfield. And in this case, he picks up a first down.
Is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. Prescott now. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. 3 yards the gain there, second down. Brings up second and seven. Looking to throw, Prescott. Able to hit his target, Lamb. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. That's what we're used to seeing from him right there. Plays like that, why he's number 4 in the league in terms of receiving yardage.
Able to make adjustments all along the way. It doesn't matter where he lines up, where he releases from. Working his way into the secondary, figures out defenses and finds weak spots in order to get open.
Now Elliott. And he stopped immediately there. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. Only able to pick up 2, and that leads us to third and goal. Here's Prescott. And this ball is caught by Lamb. Touchdown, Dallas. CeeDee Lamb. his 9th touchdown of the season.
And the Cowboys are an extra point away from tying this game here in the 4th.
Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And we are tied here in the 4th quarter. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away.
Taken at about the 1.
And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Called it the 26. At their own 26-yard line. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive.
Well, they just gave up the score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good news, plenty of time in this 4th quarter to try to grab that lead back.
Barkley with a carry on first down, and he'll get about 4, so 2nd and 6 forthcoming.
He continues to struggle to find a crease to break off a big one and might need to just put that aside and just try and ram his way forward and get what he can.
Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. Off play action, Jones. He dumps it off to Barkley. Looked like a pretty good safe play right there. No, he's had trouble with the interceptions in this game there. Hits his guy out in the flat.
And so many times we hear quarterbacks and offensive coordinators talk about, in your progressions, you're either throwing the touchdown or you're throwing the check down. But earlier in the game, it was touchdown or interception. Now he got to the check down. A nice safe throw and a good one.
On first down, Barkley. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. He'll lose a yard there, and it's 2nd and 11. From the gun, Jones. Oh, what a heck of an effort there as he'll make the diving catch. Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So it's Giants football here as we welcome you back. And they're facing a big 3rd down now in this tie ball game. Back to throw, Jones. And he's unable to haul it in, so it falls incomplete over the middle third of the field, and that brings up 4th.
Well, the defense certainly did its job. They held up in that situation, and now 4th down, you've got to punt this and try to get to overtime. There's no decision to be made, in my estimation.
On 4th down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. And this one hits at the 1, continues on into the end zone for a touchback. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Last time they were out here, they had the benefit of good field position, led to a touchdown. This time, they're going to have to work for it.
They are, but with that last drive that culminated in a touchdown, I think they carry that confidence into this one. It doesn't matter where you start with the football now, they have to feel great about their opportunity.
And he stopped right at the 25 after a gain of 5.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there, and now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
Now Prescott finding Schultz and up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Now Dak. Complete. Pollard. So the completion good for 7 there. And it'll be second down. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth. Second down and 3. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth. Take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
For a tight end, he's got good straight line speed, and on that route, he's often the guy that gets overlooked. Nice job there finding him in stride for really good yardage.
Accepted, of course, and that moves him back 5. The delay of game backs him up 5, first and 15. Here's Dak. He finds his man, complete. It's Webster. And this will be stopped at the 44. That one good for 7 yards. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now, as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play. To throw, Prescott. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Xavier McKinney. 20, 10, and they will finally put it into the return, but not until he takes it back all the way inside the 10-yard line. I tell you what, credit is due there on them preventing the touchdown after that interception.
How about him chasing him down and not giving up the pick 6? Because what happens a lot of the time is when you see the interception, you just kind of hang your head a little bit and you momentarily pause because you're frustrated. He shook that off and gave great chase and got it done.
Still a great return and very good field position. Now whistles here and a flag down. I think a Giant jumped early. That false start knocks them back behind the 10 now as they'll try again, first and goal. After the penalty, they go with Barkley. And he's going to work this one down to about the 5. The Cowboys signal for their third and final timeout as they stop it with 22 ticks to go in the fourth. And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. Another try for Barkley. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. Now the Giants will use the second of their three timeouts as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in the game. Now they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. Here's Barkley. And they'll get him down just shy of the goal line at about the one. He needed three. He got two. Now that'll set up an interesting situation here on fourth and a yard. And with just inside of 10 seconds to go, they'll burn their final timeout. 9 seconds left. So it all comes down to the right foot of Graham Gano. His first attempt of the afternoon, and it's for the win. And the 13-year man puts it through. And it's celebration time on that sideline as they have taken the lead in the final seconds.
Well, he was a spectator for much of this game. This is his first field goal opportunity of the entire contest, but he's able to connect.
Yeah, he had a pretty good seat to this one, didn't he? But let's face it, all kickers that you and I know, they want to contribute. They want their opportunity, and he seized his.
Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Look at the clock. Everyone knows the situation. Probably time here for one final play.
And we know what that play is going to be. It's got to be some sort of Hail Mary, throwing it towards the end zone and hoping someone can catch it or catch it off of a tip. Think about the 2015. Didn't we?
And now here's another interception. Picked off by Logan Ryan. And the Giants are going to hang on the final play. They get the turnover to seal this football game. Well, we were on hand for a fun and entertaining game here. Coming down really to that last play. Great job defensively to get the pick and seal it.
And we know that every play during a game matters. You're never sure which one's going to be one of the key ones. But at the end of the game, when you analyze it, three, four, five plays are going to be the ones you focus on. And that last play was one of them. The last shot, and they came up with the interception and sealed their victory.
So for the Giants, they move to 7-1 on the year with the victory. And they'll be able to enjoy this one through the bye week before they get back at it again. Meanwhile, for the Cowboys, they fall a game under the 500 mark at 3-4 through seven games. And they'll be at home next week for a date with the Seattle Seahawks.
Religion was the moon, made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a toy, called a homeschooler. Never did homework, I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough, grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa, chilling. Click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling.
Like drink. drink them on one. My big box got me feeling so bossy. Like Lauren Hill, me, I kill them softly. This a girl rather fi be called a naughty. Cause if my too loyal, then it's gonna cost me. And
this is how I feel. This is how I'm feeling.
That's how I feel.
Dog, this is how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Big boss, I'm a big boss. Up north, Rick Ross. I got the pump that'll make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. I got the pump that'll make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Bet against me, that's a big love. You about to find out what the call. I find then I get low. Lift off, it ain't nothing to cut the off. Stop frying, don't let it get soft. Covered in yolk, in yolk. Wonder why I got the whole world pissed off. That's how I'm feeling. Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
What up, man?
Down, ready, sit, don't be too low, no, I need my leg. Coach, we sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost all respect. I'm gone, I'm on to a default. This ain't come from me, I got money, take care of mass. Ride to the wheels, don't crash. And I hit whoever long as we get past. Take it back to pay a touchdown. Whoever thought I have a buzz down. Still sticking to the script, going deep. Still trying to take care of my people. Football ain't all I know, that was all I chose. Back to the road for me. If I'm put back, don't need how we gon' need that step. Just let a young no sad step. I never knew my broke down. Ready, see, don't hit too low, no, I need my leg. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone down. Ready, see, don't hit too low, no, I need my leg. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone.
Popping up.
and I hear all of the shows. Flat rich kid got all of the clothes. People like you get all of the nose. I stay making wins, I stay with the pros. Just made a stack, I'm watching it grow. Up in the sky, everybody so low. I keep me like foe, he sleep on the floor. He don't got no money, I show him the dough. Oh no, kid can't never with a bozo. Name in his mouth like fro, yo, with a rich baddie, looking for the bros. If he really with it, make him cash off the code. Any, many, miny, mo. All his money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All his money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All his money, I need mo. Give him a show. Killing your nose and taking your bro. Your man is spinning his bands. Oh yeah, did it again. Oh yeah, out with his friend. Oh yeah, Chanel is the lens. Okay. With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get? Which color should I pick? Any, mini, money, mo. All his money, I need mo. You big bro, gotta go. Big bird giving crow. A group of baddies coming foe. Give me money, kiss my toes. Go with your bro, it was for show. We just wanna get lit. Show just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All his money, I need mo. Give him a show, killing you nose and taking your bro. We just wanna get lit.
Salute when you see me. That jealousy is an ocean, and you either float or you sink. Moment of truth, credit check, you not a fool. BB King, I'm in love with the blues. Don't start me up, I got finishing moves. Look, salute when you see me. Slid through all the commotion, it's breaking news. They got an ad on TV. Popping out on them, I'm politicking. Probably in a section where you not permitted. My honey's matching my Dodger fitted. Playing all gold, ain't no stopping in it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her first. Disgusting with do for a purse, disgusting with do for the clout. I'm one of the realest, the realest could vouch. They thought I was done, but all that doubt. You gotta pay my next round. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my runner gets you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't here in my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Yeah, salute when you see me. Yeah, salute when you see me. I'm getting greedy, I blow the whole budget on me. That's on me, I'm conceited. Treaty, nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat. I put the dip in, it sound like I'm knee-deep. I'm like, oh, you too needy. Me and HB going Juvie and BG. They gotta put my face on the box of Wheaties. I'm praying for whoever think they compete. Salute when you see me. That's all he ever, so that's how you greet me. I'm going TM 101 cheesy. And plus they got D2 on repeat. I'm with the love of my life for like 3 weeks, cause that's all I needed. She wanna go on a trip or retreat, but I'm sorry, I never retreated. I set the bar so high that you might as well leave it. I'm going undefeated. I've broken the system, had to breach it. That's mission impossible, mission completed.
Salute when you see me. Yeah. I got the heart of a god and a genie. I want you to love me, I want you to need me. When I this face is feeding. I gotta get back to the hood. I remember when I was the needy. Clean me up, beat me up. Squeaky. She fell in love, deeply. They like what I say, they repeat me. Hey, hey, yeah, hey. Look, all this money I be spending on BBs. That's why you gotta salute when you see me.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That ticket he talking thick hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they louder, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the 1,000, boy. They get you touch, and they get you foul, boy. I'm talking, you out of bounds, boy. They always screaming, Ricky snapping. I say the collar, boy. I'ma lose the roof and the stain. Please don't test me like on that boy, Jenny. And ain't talking dang. It's like everything, look, cut them drop. They go insane, they want a pick. Ain't gonna get in the
beef, I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter, hottest old girl, and she in my rental. We had cable, we ain't even had no tunnels. They changed the tunnel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E, don't you size me like no rap. I be quick to grab my ski, get my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. Christian Lou, red bottom, them I think I cut my feet. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. Wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my YG stop. He don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low was at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays. Guess it paid off after all. 13, bad girl. Her hat just got a star. She got it stitching, I got it stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm 4-1 when I lost the cap. I'ma charge it to the game. 4-3-8 is not a game. It's just a music thing. Last player got out his lane. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all. Cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. Wonder how he felt watching his dog cast him fall. I had to tell my YG stop. He don't like to pass the ball.
Kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I never press. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. 50-yard TD with the winning catch. Oh no, oh no.
nobody help when I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I bought it. Man, like every day. For all of us, I nobody help me. Said I ball on you. Man, like every day. For all the times you say it, man, I ball. Man, like every day. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you. Man, like every day. Man, like every day.
Well, I'll be watching time go by in an icy Cartier. Paper flying like a paper plane. I'm trying to get lost in the mansion like a maze. A money tree will take your stress away. Ballin' like every day. Call me coach, gotta switch up plays. Spend a little money, don't care how it's made. Drop top, cool, catch sun rays. Start off with attic, gotta get it one day. Doing 200 on the runway. Got a bad chick, and she ripping the runway. It's Super Bowl Sunday. Rip out my heart, you're a demon. I get the money for real reasons. Why everybody come through unpolitely? I ride around in anxiety. Wake me up, cause I gotta be dreaming. If only my dogs could see this.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody help when I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. For all of us, I nobody help me. Said I ball on you. Man, like every day. For all the times you say it, man, I ball. Man, like every day. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you. Man, like every day. Man, like every day.
My whole team in a huddle, beating the bus. I done caught over a gazillion plays. Yeah, a legend now, not in the making. Breaking records, these are things we celebrate.
Yeah,
it took an L to keep you humble. Humble. All that money start coming in lakes. I drive the Rari through the tunnel. I need a passport, I'm riding foreign plates.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody helping, I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. For all of us, I nobody help me. Said I ball.
I used to email the venues and ask them if I could be opening act for the rappers that's passing through town. I used to be the one kids in my city was laughing about. I used to envision everything happening now. I used to ride the bus and listen to Kendrick Lamar. He just liked the video that I made back when I started to study his bars. I'd like to think that he probably related to someone that's come so far. To someone that wanted it badly, then when it got it and turned to a star. Overly dedicated, a title that resonated. I wanna be recognized, I wanna be decorated. Truthfully, back then I couldn't imagine a life where I never made it. Go ahead and let them hate it. Let them hate it.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody help when I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. For all of us, I nobody help me. Said I ball on you, man, like every day. For all the times you say it, man, I ball, man, like every day. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you, man, like every day. Man, like every day.
Ooh.
Look, I played the game, I missed a shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance, for not my not, my not for flexing. I fell out and cut the check. My not, my not, paralyzed the set. But I been taking hits like I can die like innocent. Morning the day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chopping the nigga, the server, determined the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping and run. Popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my guts. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. What? Yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Do what I do and I say what I want. What? Yeah, mommy, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack in my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh? Hitters is after me. Can I be dabbing it? Who wanna fuck me up? Fatality, really, it's up. It's up, undoubtedly. Baby, gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get the tackle in the pick and I hustle. I had to have it. Had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble. Got me a sack and I'm trying to be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle. See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch him run. Shotgun, come with the option. Send big blitz. Nobody blocking, big wind, that's a ring and a watch. Growing in when he come in a slot, trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
Thought I heard somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of fame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Animosity resides inside of me, so I'm like a product of
power. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut.
Okay.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut.
Okay.
Back again up in this entertainment for you. Come for my M's, you get this double-double. Fake till you bubble in this game because I love the trouble. So watch your tone if you don't want to rubble. You pop, pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Having some fun, why you out on your run? Taking victory laps, I'm in the hood with them ones. Catch me out in Decatur with some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta, I hit the blue flame later. With them two-tone gates, who you know gon' face? I see them keep trying, professional imitators. Rap, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back. You pop, pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. You fought already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same.